this Calva, it's actually used for the millionaire mod, and that's for when they get hurt, they have this drink so they can heal and they can keep on building. Oh, Obsidian, I didn't work for Bedrock, of course I didn't work for it, because I tried to mine it for 5 minutes and it did not work at all. And it didn't destroy or anything for 5 minutes. Just mining didn't work. Well, let's see what else is there. Maybe it's lagging because of the rain. Okay, the rain is gone and it seems to be getting better. Okay, this is my little farm. Wheat, cactus, cactus. That's cactus. And sugarcane. Yeah. I really like this this wool when it's colored, because looking at it, just being white is not that fun. Well, I started this world off and I wanted to use it to the full potential. So look at all that I built. This is actually my best minecart system I ever made on between all my worlds. So this actually was a small cave at first, but then I expanded it. I made it into this, but I rarely use it because I usually have a minecart with me, and there's minecarts all the way at the end of my mine, or end of the rack, or train or track. Let's go. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Let's go. Oh no, I hate when that happens. Yay. Alright, first, when I was making this bot mine, it wasn't this big at all. It's usually you walk it in a room and then there's some steps down. And really, it's just a small space. This was dug out. And this is where I actually started the mine. And then I went more up there. It's like lava and all that. And a lot of cave system. See, I had a bunch right here. So, yeah, there's this gold I found. I legit found. I didn't feel like digging it out because it felt useless to me. Well, all this used to be a cave, branch mining. It actually, you see the torches? It started right here. Like, this was all stone. And then I went 1, 2, 3, and then right here I built a long, well, right here, I built a long tunnel. Then I found some redstone and some iron in there. I think I found one diamond. I keep hearing water up here and I don't know where it's at. But yeah, I made it 3 up and I dug all the way up there for some reason, and then it actually, where my train track is, it actually, there's a small cave system over here. And that's it. Well, this is another part of my track. And it basically, when this was all the still branch mining, I used it to get down there because I didn't feel like walking, even though it's not far away. But basically it would go loop around and then come back and then come through here. That's why I built the second track. It's pretty easy. Like, I used to use detector rails, which you had to put one here and then put one there, so it actually detects this and then it uses it and then detects it so it can go back on the regular track. But then I found out you can use just torches and it's already, like, it literally just detects it all the time. Oh, that I found when I dug it all out. I found a lot of things. People tell you dig another rail or branch 3 blocks away. You'll be surprised what you will find if you actually dig in between those. See, I found this. There's probably more in there. I don't know. Found more of that. I'm not sure what this is. Okay, dug that out. This is really a large room. I actually dug out iron. Oh, this is full. Wait. that's full of cobblestone because it was just dug out by me. That I found, there's nothing over there. I found some more of this. I think I showed you. Well, that's about it. Actually, recently, did I tell you that I got fraps? Well, I did. I tried to use Camstasia, I think it's called, and it literally just, it freezes you at 10 frames per second, and it lags like hell, and I can't play whatsoever, and it really pissed me off. Plus, you can only, like, record a couple of minutes of a video of what you're doing. Or, yeah, I'm actually going on my mind because I don't feel like writing it up there because the minecart, because it's going to be choppy like you saw when you got down there. Let's see. Is that a dead end? Yes, that's a dead end. I used to dig something out and I find all the resources and then I just... It's still raining? Well, I would usually find all the resources. I either take away all the torches or... Wait. Okay, it's not peaceful. Well, I'm gonna decide to put on normal. Better get my ass back in there. Let's see. I'm gonna go to sleep real quick. But I'm about to show you my house. I'm first gonna show you the way why there's a second minecart system. Zombies. Built that because I was just showing my sister how to play this game. And she said it's gonna be her house, but she's never gonna play this on this computer because she has her own laptop. Well, yeah, basically I don't know why I have that there, but oh well. I'm about to show you what I did over there. That's why I was using this. Yeah, that was just exploded by a creeper. That's why it was all cobblestone right there. But this right here, it kind of looks like a small house. It actually leads back to my mine shaft. That used to be, I got a chicken in there. But that used to be like, I was trying to make an animal farm, but if you go too far away or go in a cave system, it will literally just, they will all disappear. That's what really makes me mad. That's why I was like, screw it, I'm not going to destroy it, because it takes forever to destroy these fences. But this actually, this system goes back to my house, or the glowstone house. Actually, wait a second, just thinking about it, I have three houses, because that's pretty big. I wasn't planning on building it, but I felt like building a small house, but then I saw I had big potential. So I just dug straight up. Put bricks straight up. That's actually, as you saw, let me show you. I don't know if you can see that, but that's part of my mine track. Well, mine cart track. This small cave I found when I was digging straight up. By the way, some tips: do not dig straight down and do not dig straight up. Oh, zombie. Scared the crap out of me. Oh no. Skeleton. How do you spawn down here when it's so dark? Ah! Spiders. I'm not gonna mess with those right now. Alright. I actually have a diamond sword. Well, these diamond tools I legit found, but then, I found the diamond legitimately, but then I made the weapons, but I went on inventory edit, made it so it's permanent, because I didn't feel like finding more diamond, even though diamond looks so pretty in this game. But yeah, this is my second house. Oh my goodness, spider. Well, yeah, I feel like making it dirt because it felt a little bit cozy. I don't know. See, there's a diamond sword. I need it right now. Oh, lad. Found the iron ingot, legitimately made the I didn't make the TNT. I didn't make the gold blocks either. The wooden planks, yes, I found legitimately. I might say legit all most of the time because I didn't want to show you that I hacked too much because I don't like to hack too much. I don't like that there's monsters in my house. Oh, man. Why isn't it attacking me? Oh, I could have just left the spiders, but I wasn't thinking too well. Okay, there is a skeleton up here. I don't know if you could hear it. Oh yeah, my music stopped. I just figured that out. Stay away. It's lagging like hell right now, so it's very hard to play. This actually is, think about... Oh, wow, I didn't even finish it. Wow. Oh, where'd it go? You know how people just try to hide behind stuff when they're making these vids or whatever they're actually playing? I don't. I just come in and just attack and beat the hell out of them. So, instead of being like a little sissy and hide behind something and then try to attack it stealthily, I'm like, screw it. I don't want to take forever to do it and just attack them. And that usually works because you kill them faster and you might lose more HP or sometimes you might lose less. I don't know. There's another issue when I was recording previous videos is that whenever I use I don't know if it was Fraps or Hypercam 3, it would sometimes blink, and I hope it doesn't blink. Well, you see who these lines are? So it shows red, it shows blue, it shows like maybe white on top of the torches. I don't know, I think it was some kind of corruption when I had a texture pack. It was it was Sharp Design texture pack. Whoa, I just froze. Well, anyways, I don't know how long this video was is, so I'm gonna just stop it right here and I'm gonna go check and that's it. And hope you like my video. I hope you like this world. I'm gonna show you more worlds and tell me if you want to see more worlds or just make a new world and show you how to play this game or whatever. And thanks for watching my vids. Hope you liked it. Rate, comment, subscribe, all that. Alright. Well, see ya.